to get us to another piece of environmental justice is not just to stop the hazards and the harms, but it's also self-determination and sovereignty, freeing your mind to think and being free to think and determine what happens to you. So self-determination is an integral part of Black liberation. If we can't determine for ourselves who we are, where we're going, what we want to do, what we should eat, how our food is grown, how we educate our kids, we're still colonized.